Fayetteville, Missouri. Second row inside 222 of Dusty Smith out of St. Joe, Missouri. Outside of row number 2, the 74, Justin Asher out of St. Joe, Missouri. Inside row number 3, the 73 of Truman Asher. Outside rounding out the field, 16L, Lenny Campbell. Individual third and final heat race for Fort Mott. Yellow light's still on, so we won't be going green this time by. Again, if any ladies and gentlemen feel like you're getting too hot, we've got a mixer set up inside the beer shack down there. Cheese Work Video, once you got that set up for us. So if you go feel yourself getting too hot, be sure to go back there and walk through that. That'll cool you off really quick. We appreciate you guys doing that for us.
There's like five total.
37, 74, 73 are all Asher.
Asher in the last race.
They're all from St. Joe.
Yeah. Give me set to pace after the green flag. 14 to Monterey Rushwood on the outside. The yellow light is out. Green flag in lead 5-10. We are ready to go racing next time by. Yellow flag going out, yellow flag took back, lead spots are at